I heard a rumor last night regarding the single table satellite situation. What up? It's the Trooper. It's a beautiful Sunday out here. Feels nice and warm. I know I shouldn't be teasing you guys with the new Sparkly Pop flavor. It's gonna be announced within the next couple of days, but they're so damn good, I can't stop eating them. They're actually perfect. They're the perfect pop for a warm, sunny day and a walk from the Park MGM valet to the Starbucks at Target. Let's go. Degrees Fahrenheit. That's the temperature out here in the streets of Vegas this particular Sunday. I heard a rumor last night regarding the single table satellite situation. There may be a workaround in the works. There may be a solution to the fact that they're officially doing away with single table satellites, officially doing away with lammers.
Thank you, my legend, sir.
No, thanks.
Oh, have a wonderful day.
I'm not gonna tell you where I heard this rumor. Not gonna tell you whether or not the source is reliable. Not gonna reveal anything because I probably shouldn't be saying anything at all, but there may be something in the works. Well, you can officially say goodbye to the shittiest part of the strip. I mean, I really do think this was the shittiest part of the strip, right? I mean, am I right? Or am I right? It always seemed that way to me. Well, it's certainly a lovely Sunday out here. Miss the, you know. I'm on my way across the bridge. Aria Poker Room. I'm on the list. It's like when you're on a little bit of a winning streak, it's like walking through a minefield because you really want the little winning streak to continue when you win a bunch of days in a row. But everything can decide. Everything can help decide the fate, the cards, the situations that I'm handed. That dude's got a big ass snake around his neck. What if it just latches onto him? What if it gets pissed off and just latches onto his ass? I mean, it could be, oh, I play a horseshoe. No, I play an Aria. Oh, I go to MGM. All these things can affect it doesn't affect it, but I fall into a different part of the rhythm of the day. The rhythm being every single deck that is cut, every card that is dealt, every time I have to stop at a stop sign, every time I stop to chat with you guys in the camera. At some point, my ass is going to hit a seat, and I'm going to be dealt my first hand of the day. The wheels are in motion, right? I'm going to do the best I can. Sometimes you're just handed a pile of shit, and you're instructed to do the best you can do with that pile of shit. Let's try to avoid the shit today. I got a little bit of a middle of the session break going out here. I'm up a little bit at the moment. You know, it seems to me that a lot of people have forgotten what poker is or what it's about. And there's irony in my statement, because my point is poker doesn't have to be about what people think it should be about. First of all, for the recreational player, poker is mostly a gamble. I mean, it's a gamble. It's a way to spend a few hours in a casino gambling and feeling good when you win and feeling the sting when you lose. You could just as well be at a blackjack table doing the same thing. But some people think that poker has to be a certain way. Like, it has to be viewed a certain way, it has to be treated a certain way, it has to be played a certain way. Everyone has to have the same goals or aspirations regarding the game. It's just so weird. But it's not unexpected, because poker most definitely lends itself to narcissism. And one of the big characteristics of the narcissist is psychological projection. So, I mean, you will never hear me say that someone should aspire to do a certain thing when it comes to poker. Everyone should do exactly what they want to do when it comes to poker. As a matter of fact, playing poker in and of itself is me doing what I want to do. So it's just weird how people think you're supposed to aspire to climb in stakes. You're supposed to aspire to be a certain way. This is not a sport. I got bad news for all you poker nerds out there. It's not a sport. Poker, just like life, has a way of kicking you square in the balls if you get too much ego about it. For me, poker is about doing what I want to do. It's about being my own boss, and it's about the gamble. It's a damn game, and it's about winning money. That's it. This has been a public service announcement from your Uncle Trooper. I gotta tell you, I'm a fan of this day job poker. Getting out early, playing in the daytime, going home just before sunset, I'm digging it. All of those steps that I took, where I got my coffee, where I parked my car, all of it worked out in my favor today. I ended up winning $136. Game was fairly decent. I'm gonna go home and I'm gonna put some thought into the World Series of Poker. Trooper, what do you wanna do for the World Series of Poker? What is the deal? I'm gonna go home and put some thought into that today. Those thoughts could change if the rumor I heard turns out to be true. There are other things I need to plan for. I need to find a t-shirt designer, someone to help me with some designs for Go Gamble World. If you're a designer out there, a graphic artist, and you can put together really cool t-shirts, you should contact me. Send me an email, thetrooper97 at gogambleworld.com. That's gonna do it. Gonna go home early. Gotta stop by the grocery store first. Gotta pick up some milk. Lady Trooper likes her frosted mini wheats, and I like milk in my coffee. But remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button, make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. I'm gonna see you next time.